craving a fresh apricot. Apricot or apricot? I think apricot. I haven't been able to find one at the store, so I'm asking you, I'll pay you well for it. Oh, it's a fruit. Hey, I hear you! What the hell are you doing? What the hell's she fighting? So sleepy, but hey guys, we're back. The gods. They have summoned me. The gods know what's Gucci. Something for you. She's gonna have to go to work. She's gonna have to go to work soon. hide behind the counter. It's a man in like a fucking bib. Like, what's up, boob? Fucking nose itches. Mining really quickly. Find some yodes. Thank you. Does Gunther have this one? Yep. Okay. I haven't spoken in the past. I don't fucking know. I just know I haven't fucking spoken. Pizza! Alright. The potatoes are ready. Potato. Copper bar, and then we need to go get these geodes broken into. Where's Kent live? Down here. Which means I can run down here and meet him. Hey, so you saw the notes I posted. I really appreciate it. Let's see, here's what I owe you. Thanks, dude. Vincent. Watch me, where do you have a... Is her name Haley? Oh, it's Penny. Huh. Kinda in the shadows. Hey! Of space. That was productive. A Monster Energy thing. Mm-hmm. I guess a bagel.
Okay. Complain or
Plane. Glad. There you guys go. Holy shit, can I buy a pale ale? Why does he keep coming in here? Thank you. I've got two hearts. I've got two hearts with Emily now. She likes me. We're not gonna give her a diamond, we're gonna give her something. She said a positive vibe. We're gonna give her an earth crystal. GG boys. Her pussy's mine. Ah, damn. Yeah, those 26 potatoes definitely, like, clutched up. Uh-huh. The heart's gone. It's because I said pussy. Hey, what's going on? Fuck you. Wanna see something crazy, Shane? Fuck you. Hey, Marnie. Thank you. This looks nice. Okay. Now we wait for her to go to work. Fuck you. That's why your sister likes me more than you, bitch. Was I in your way, dog? Face shift. That wasn't awkward. Positive vibe, baby. I'll give you a positive vibe. Yo, Emily, if you'd step your game up and get the fuck out here, I could go get my shit done. Please? Look, I'll suck your fucking toes if you come out here. As simple as that, I'll suck your fucking toes. Oh. The two hearts are back, baby. Hey. Have I told you Haley and I are sisters? Strange, isn't it? Strange enough that I'm probably gonna bang you and not Haley. Yo, what's gross? Yeah. Okay. There. Yeah. So you need to... is D going as well? I'll be off there in a second. Probably not. Yes. What is she doing? Who the fuck is she? Oh my god. Gwen. Well, that'll keep her entertained for a minute. That's funny. That's very funny. There's definitely a dude here, but legend has it, there's no fucking dude here. He's selling a new fishing rod. If I do this, it just... There's a warp totem in the mountains? Huh. Interesting. There's a warp totem in the mountains? Give it a shot. One iron bar, 25 wood and stone. One iron bar. Let's warp this biatch. Is it 50 wood? Oh, one hardwood. One hardwood and how much stone? Bye. Let's do this. Oh! It's all making sense now. Fish. You know what I didn't do? I didn't put fucking bait in these.
Thank you.
Right, one more fish one, that just because it's 52 minutes. I check actually. Actually, let me grab some bait too. Hell yeah, one more. I love the sound of those wind chimes in there. It's definitely... Well, tomorrow we'll see what we got. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Stardew. I think the plants will be ready tomorrow too, with the fruits and whatever the fuck I got. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Stardew. Let me kind of put everything where it belongs. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.